evaluate integration of sine 3x divided by cos square 3x into dx. Now here I am going to write separately, okay, into sine 3x upon cos 3x into dx. Now according to the formula, 1 upon cos is a secant x, so I'll write here secant in 3x. Now sine by cos, according to the formula it is tan x, so I'll write here tan, okay. Now again I'll apply this formula, so what is that? It is secant 3x upon 3, because a value is 3 here, plus c. So this completes your answer.